I am delighted to be here on National PR Conclave 2018 at Bhubaneswar. President of this conclave, Sri Mahanti, former director of INPR department, Chief Guest, Justice Chandramouli K. Prasad, Chairman, Press Council of India, Professor Dr. Sanjeev Bhanawat, Head of CMC, University of Rajasthan, Mrs. Geeta Shankar, Director, Governing Council, PRCI, Bengaluru, Professor Padi, Director, Institute of Media Studies and Conclave Convener, participating dignitaries, public relations experts, PR professionals, communicators, students, friends from media, ladies and gentlemen. I feel extremely happy today among all of you on this occasion. I welcome to the dignitaries and other experts coming from various parts of this country to Bhubaneswar. And Bhubaneswar nowadays is known as the smart city with heritage and modernity. I anticipate that the participants of the conclave will reap meaningful harvests of knowledge, ideas, and innovations from such an initiatives. In this inaugural program, let me speak only a few words because I am impressed upon that speakers and participants of three plenary sessions scheduled today will enlighten us on the subject of strengthening democracy, role of public relations. India has been an example of successful democracy. It has witnessed the happenings and variety of developments as a laboratory. Democracy needs two principal elements: successful and responsible governments, successful implementation of plethora of welfare measures for the people, and all these depend largely on public relations activities. Public relations contribution to democracy is in totality the best use of influences. These influences are created by quality communication. Communication is carried on by powerful media, better public opinion management, and furtherance of democratic values among all sections of society. Public relation is the entire system of media, communications, and public opinion. It has significant role in democracy. Public relations helps in educating voters, sensitize people for different activities of the governments, protecting human rights, promoting democratic values among various social groups, maintaining transparency, and ensuring accountability. Public relations professionals, along with other stakeholders, have become increasingly important in our country and for the society also. The advent of social media has added forceful color to public relations activities. These are strengthening our democracy. I hope the conclave will explore how technology and our recent access to modern media and communication tools can empower people more vigorously in this direction. At the same time, I extend my thanks to collaborating partners of the event, that is Institute of Media Studies, Utkal University, Public Relations Council of India, and Information and Public Relations Department, Government of Odisha. I also extend my best wishes to the persons who are being felicitated for their contribution in the field of public relations in the state. I wish the event grand success. I am sure the conclave will yield best outcome. Thank you all. Bande Utkal Janani.